actually quite refreshing to sort of have an event that is actually about open dialogue.
And get into what actually day-to-day life looks like when we're discussing these topics.
I think it's a really, really good forum for taking what we do inside the university and bringing it out to everybody.
And I thought it was especially interesting that we had academics and journalists on the panel.
It's good to see academics getting out there and trying to mix with people who aren't necessarily academics.
My job as the MC is very much getting audience participation live connected up to the expert panel.
If they don't generate enough heat, we might have to start generating some.
I'll definitely come again.